some terrific defense from Horford, and then a loose ball foul. It'll go the other way as Looney picks up the personal. That's his third. Draymond Green coming back into the ballgame, but this is outstanding defense. Maybe Udoka's better than me. I can't live with Al Horford defending Steph Curry one-on-one, but he flat out got the job done without fouling, stayed in front of contestant.
And he's hurt the drop defense of Al Horford. They've switched Al Horford a lot this year. Very effective on that possession.
That's the 14th foul on Golden State. Next one, the penalty. Thompson guarding Brown. Brown on the drive, gets in the paint, kicks it out, Smart, corner three. Short, Brown the rebound, back out to White. Derrick White continues down the lane. Horford to Tatum. Tatum the spin. Smart tries another three. And Wiggins secures the 15th rebound of the game. That's the most he's had in any game in his career.
From the Warriors, I go right back to Al Horford's screen and try to get the matchup that I want. I go right back to it, and you're going to trust him to defend Steph Curry one-on-one.
Curry looking for an opening. Chased by Horford again. He's double-teamed, finds Looney. Looney nearly stripped, dives on the ball, comes up with a shot clock winding down. And a hell of a ball with 1 second on the 24.
If they're going to play with two bigs, Green and Looney, Curry's got to advance the ball quicker so they have more time in the shot clock.
Great effort. Speaking of shot clock, a jump ball with 1 second left on the shot clock. So if you're the Warriors, you have to understand, if you win the tap, the ball has got to go up.
Looney clearly with the height advantage.
They should have something near the goal, though. The Warriors.
Looney's tip. Picked up by Horford. Coming up on 2 minutes remaining here in game four. Some pressure on Brown, trying to stay in front. Brown pulls back. Brown drives again. Horford a straight on three. They've had some good looks, but the threes won't go down as Curry comes the other way. Curry to Green. Back to Curry. Step back. Three-pointer. Bang! Steph Curry drills the three. That's a six-point Warriors lead. Timeout Boston.
But Mike, again, it happened because they pushed the ball, compacted the defense, and Curry was able to get just enough room from White to knock in another incredible